Sorry. Hello. So today we are going to learn how to draw Maddie Movie Maker. So first you're going to need paper. Okay, so we got some paper here. Here's what I draw for example. Not really look like me, but whatever. So first we need to draw a circle. Okay. Okay, whatever. Now we need to draw kawaii eyes. I will show you how to draw kawaii eyes after this video. Okay. This is not really a craft, so whatever. You need two of them for both eyes. Okay, keep on. Okay, we got that there. Now we need to draw some glasses. And then you color it in. Okay, I'm not coloring it full in because we don't have time. So yeah. And now we're gonna draw another circle, which is on my head. Then draw two circles like this. Okay. And now draw a smile, which is the easiest part of drawing. And now draw two lines. Okay. We draw two lines. Don't draw squiggly lines. Which is like hands. Okay. And now draw a long line. And then draw this. Okay, draw this. Okay. And draw a line for what? I forgot. Okay, draw a line. Let me see. Oh, I get it now. Okay. Draw a line. Okay. Draw another line. Draw four circles. Okay, we got that there. Then color. So we don't have time to color, but I'm gonna put some designs in this skirt. Okay. So that's. Oh wait, and draw a kawaii eyes on the. Okay, and that's what it looked like. My other picture of myself. And here's the other picture of myself. So yeah. So thanks for drawing with me and bye.